A longtime community event is coming to an end this year. Evergreen Health announced that this year's AIDS Walk Buffalo will be the last after 27 years of raising money and promoting awareness of HIV. Leaders say there's a changing conversation about the disease now, and they're working with the community to create a new event on World AIDS Day. Now, this year's final AIDS Walk is May 4th in Delaware Park.